A new player on Harbor High's junior varsity team this year, and it's one that you may not expect. The name is Sammy Smith. But Sammy is a she, and she is impressing her coaches and other players. They say she's helping teammates with homework, and she's never late to practice.
She's also making some big plays. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Salinas with her story.
Dan, Aaron, Sammy has played in both of the first two games of the season. Her coaches say she's a huge asset to the team. Sammy says she just likes taking on the boys.
Let's go in the huddle. Well, you know where you go, right?
Yes.
There we go. Set.
This may look like any average junior varsity football player. But when the helmet comes off,
I like getting in there. I'm not a trophy girl.
Meet freshman Sammy Smith, a lineman for the Harbor High Pirates, and a darn good one, according to her coaches.
The offensive line, defensive line, they call that the trenches. I have no problem putting her in. She, you know, she does a great job, and she's very pleasant.
My coach likes to call me Smiley.
Sammy says she has no problem taking on the boys.
They thought it was actually pretty cool that a girl was on the team, but they didn't know if I was going to actually, like, be a player or just kind of sit on the sideline.
They soon found out she's here to play. Hard hits and all.
She's a starter. She's working hard every day.
Sammy, explain that to him again.
And coaches say she's a team favorite.
She's doing a great job for Harbor High School, and I know the school's proud of her. You should see the crowd when she comes out here. They're screaming and yelling her name.
They give a hard time about the person who's usually lined up across from me, and they're like, ooh, you just got nailed by a girl.
Lorelei Smith, Sammy's mom, says she wasn't surprised when Sammy signed up to play.
She likes her nails painted, she likes to be cute, and she's very rough and tumble as well. And I'm always telling her, get tough, you know, go knock those boys down.
Definitely think I'm going to be back next year.
Pretty cool, huh? I don't know if I'd be able to handle that, but Sammy's showing me maybe I should get out there and try. You can watch Sammy at the next home game that Harbor High has. That will be next weekend versus Soledad. Guys.
Don't go back to high school, Brittany.
What's that?
You don't need to go back to high school. Move on.
Thank goodness. Right? I loved my high school. Don't get me wrong, but I'd rather not have to go back and do it all over again.
Real quick, do you want to plug your high school and what's changed out there for football?
What's that?
You want to plug your high school and what's changed out there for football?
Lights.
Monta Vista Christian has lights.
Such a huge deal. I know it doesn't seem like a big thing, but it's huge to us. Yeah.
Very good. Thank you, Brittany.
Thanks.